Hi, this is Chef Veronica. Barbados is getting $302 million in loans from the IMF. Okay, Mayor Motley says that Bajans don't beg, but she's a beggar. She is the biggest beggar. She's the first in line. It's like white on rice with her and the IMF. She does not keep her eye off any of the programs that they have coming on board and coming online. Barbados is set to receive $302 million in support from the IMF as it officially becomes one of the first countries in the world to receive funding from the institution's new loan facility. Mia Motley has her ears to the ground, to the floor. She knows what's going on and she's always first in line to receive it. It's a loan. No matter how you look at it, no matter how you want to see it in your, whatever you're feeling, sometimes it's like you're not getting it, you're not grasping it. It's a loan. It has to be repaid. IMF loans have to be repaid. You have to repay it over $600 million. And you may think you have it. You may be wondering, where are we going to get it from? Whatever your thoughts are, it has to be repaid. And whatever your thoughts are, there's something that they hold. They're holding something as security for that loan. What are they holding? I don't know. The airports are gone. What can they be holding? Everything is gone. The banks are not yours. You know, the airports are not yours. The ocean is gone. You know, the space above you is gone. The land underneath your feet is gone. What can they be holding to make sure that you repay these loans? Ask Mia Motley. Ask Mia Motley. She's, like I said, she's like white on rice when it comes to the IMF and anything that they have to offer. She's a beggar. She's the big boss of begging, okay? Sherry Veronica.